And what's extraordinary, I don't think I've ever read a book like this where someone has a single dream and then it comes true. Like, you were very young when you wanted to be a drummer, you wanted to be a rock star.
Yeah, I mean, I never really took lessons to play music. I would listen to records and learn by ear. And I had, like, posters on my walls. It was, like, Led Zeppelin posters, and there were lasers and dragons and castles and smoke machines. And I just didn't think that that was real life. I didn't think that was attainable. And then I went and I saw a punk rock band. First show I ever saw was a punk rock band in a club in Chicago. I think I was 13 years old. There were, like, two lights, a little stage. They knew four chords. There were 50 people there. They busted into the song. There was, like, glass flying and piss and puke, and just, like, it was like, I was in heaven. I was like, this is it. Like, this is rock and roll. Because I realized I could do that too. So, you know, I had left school and joined the band and started touring the world when I was 18.
Amazing. But did your parents just go, bye, Dave?
So my father was a conservative Republican speechwriter on Capitol Hill. I'm from Washington, D.C.
Okay.
So he was like Bob Dole. I mean, he was a very conservative guy. My mother was a public school teacher who taught creative writing, public speaking, both musicians, this one liberal, this one conservative. So my father was like, that's it. Like, I'm disowning you. My mother was like, you better be good. And so she said, go ahead, go out and do it.
Wow.
And I fucking did it.
You did? I mean, you did? Yeah.